So hello friends, my name is Dr. Vikas Dua and with me is Dr. Mansi Sachdev. We both are working in Fortis Memorial Research Institute, Gurugram as Pediatric Hemato Oncologist and Bone Marrow Transplant Physician. So when we say Pediatric Hemato Oncologist, we deal with kids who have blood disorders, who have cancers, and we do bone marrow transplant for them from day one of life to 18 years of age. So please understand one thing, that the old term was bone marrow transplant, but nowadays we use a new term called stem cell transplant because there is no need to collect the stem cells from just from bone marrow. You can collect the stem cells from the blood, or when the newborn baby is born, you can collect the stem cells from the umbilical cord. So Dr. Mansi is going to tell you in detail what are the indications of doing a stem cell transplant or a bone marrow transplant.
So hi friends, the indications of doing bone marrow transplant are varied. So it can be for a malignant condition or it could be for benign conditions. So naming some of the malignant conditions in which bone marrow transplant is indicated, the first one is leukemia. So if you have a relapsed high-risk leukemia, so to name a few, acute lymphoblastic leukemias, AMLs, which are acute myeloid leukemias, CML in blast crisis, if you have relapsed lymphomas, if you have certain solid tumors like relapsed neuroblastoma or a high-risk neuroblastoma, relapsed Wilms tumor, so these are some of the malignant diseases where bone marrow transplant is indicated. Now talking about benign conditions in which bone marrow transplant is curative. So naming hemoglobinopathies like sickle cell anemia or thalassemia. And then aplastic anemia in which your bone marrow is not working, you're not making the red cells, the white cells, and the platelets. So that's called aplastic anemia, and bone marrow transplant can be curative in such conditions.
So other than that, to add on, you can have an inherited bone marrow failure syndrome like Fanconi's anemia, dyskeratosis congenita, Schwarzman-Diamond anemia, amegdaloblastic thrombocytopenia. Immunodeficiency is another indication coming up in a big way, and then mucopolysaccharidosis. So please understand friends, if you, your child or your loved one is suffering from any of these conditions, then they can be permanently cured. When we say they can be permanently cured, that means they can be well forever after getting a transplant done. And when we say that we are pediatric hemato-oncologists in Fortis Hospital, we do more than 200 transplants in a year with good success rate. Thank you very much, friends.